your Scott Master Lee.
And Lulu.
All right, another Jokoi reaction. Boy, it's funny because a number of our initial Jokoi reactions got blocked, so I decided to break them up and do like these shorts, which YouTube launched recently to compete with TikTok. And by far, our most popular shorts are for Jokoi. Like, he's got huge fans, more than any other comedian we reacted to.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm really impressed. You become famous too. People are like, who is this woman reacting to Jokoi, and why does she have to be in this video?
Wait, what?
They said a couple of things, right? What? One is like, oh my gosh, she's hot. And then other one is, why is she in this? Man, reaction videos are the worst.
Oh.
And the other thing is, because you were laughing so hard, I guess your gums like went so far up, they got stuck from dryness. That people were like, she's got so much gums.
Oh.
People were so mean.
It's so mean. That's actually one of my... Yeah, I hate about it when they laugh or smile too much.
I don't know if I should have told you because now you're going to become self-conscious like about one more thing.
No, it's okay. You guys have seen so much of my face where I can't even hide it anymore. So,
well, like cool. I said, filters fix everything. They just need to create a filter now for too much gums. It's a very specific type of technology to degumify you. But hey, I believe the smartest scientists out there can figure it out.
That's all right.
So more Jokoi. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
By the way, if you want some cool commentary, check out my podcast.
And if you want some more gum, go check out my fantasy show.
There's a fetish for everything. There's foot fetish. Why can't there be a gum fetish?
That's right.
Oh, I bet there's some people who would love to lick your gums all around. they were like, oh, can I just lick the food crevices everywhere?
Well, that is what I love about doing this. OnlyFans is like, I'm learning to just like love myself.
That's good, actually. You know, it's one of those things I kind of wasn't sure about when you were doing it at first. I honestly thought, are you going to feel worse about yourself because you're going to be judged about every single thing about you, right? People are going to judge you like, I want to see this. Well, I don't like that. Well, you know, that looks fake. That, nah.
Yeah.
But the fact that you realize that there's a fetish for everything. So like, even like, you're like, I don't want to show my ass. Like people are like, I want to see Lulu's ass. And I'm like, trust me. There's nothing left to see. There's nothing to see. All right. But they still want to see it. So I'm like, okay. So I learned to appreciate it too.
Yes. Right? Yes.
So. And then people like, you don't like your feet. People love your feet. So I'm telling you, you need to make a series of gum videos.
Oh, wait. Oh. Armpit too. Like, oh my God. Like, seriously?
Oh yeah. There's some people who like your armpits.
Like, I can't. Like, what? I can't.
That's a very specific fetish. Very interesting.
Like, I am so conscious in every corner of my body. But with doing this OnlyFans, I've learned that there's something for someone.
Learn to love yourself because you're even your worst flaw. There's someone who loves it.
That's right.
And then there's someone who's gullible enough like me to bury you. Okay.
All right, let's just do this.
This is Jokoi's moment. And away we go. It's cool that he's got his own logo.
I will tell you this right now. Okay, I'm just going to be honest with you guys. I'm going to put it all out there. No one is more indirectly racist than Filipino moms.
So how about Asian moms in general?
My sister's about to marry her fiance. He's dark. He's dark. Darker than you.
See?
My sister got the darkest one.
I grew up like that.
One.
Like, oh, I'm dark.
There's black, and then there's nighttime. Andre is nighttime. Andre used to kill it in hide and seek when he was a kid. Didn't even have to hide, just close his eyes like that. Where are you, Andre? Right here, motherfuckers. I win again. You should have seen how my mom acted when she met Andre for the first time.
Oh my
when he walked
God.
Into the house, my mom went like this.
What? Oh my God, it's so...
So
put
wrong.
My purse in the room. Put my purse in the room.
Oh my God.
Oh I got so God. Mad at my mom. I took her to the kitchen. I was like, Mom, are you kidding me? Just because he's black, you want me to put your purse in the room? Are you kidding me right now? And then she got mad at me and made me feel like the racist. Some Filipino Jedi shit. She She just looked at me and she goes, oh, just because he's black, Joseph, and I told you to put my purse in the room, you think your mother is a racist?
Reverse psychology.
Wow, Joseph.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
I love it when he does that.
I would do that with any stranger, Joseph. White, black, Latino, Asian, I don't care. If I don't know you, put my purse in the room. That's a Louis Vuitton. I go, Mom, you know what you did. Stop right now. You're making Andre feel very uncomfortable.
No, you are.
I'm not making him feel uncomfortable. You are. Bringing me into the kitchen to talk to me. Are you kidding me right now? I'm doing everything to make Andre feel comfortable.
I'm literally having goosebumps right now.
I'm frying chicken. I put basketball on the TV. Out of everything you could have cooked tonight,
fried chicken.
You decided to fry chicken. Joseph, they love chicken. They love chicken, Joseph. Right when I said that, Andre walked into the kitchen. He's like, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm sorry. I know y'all is in the kitchen.
Oh my God, I'm having
quick question. Are y'all frying chicken? And my mom goes, yes, Andre, we're frying chicken. But if you don't like chicken, I can cook something else. If you don't like chicken.
I can know that. You don't act like that.
And Andre was like, oh, no. I love chicken. I eat it every day. And then he walked out of the kitchen.
Joseph.
And then my mom looked at me and she went like this.
I see.
I told you.
I told you, Joseph. Joseph, they love fried chicken.
Filipino moms, man. Filipino moms.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm literally having goosebumps the whole time.
The truth.